Welcome back, Commander Shepard. No, but welcome back to Mass Effect 2. I'm Innocent, and we're just going to start right in. We're going to be talking with the elusive man? Where we're doing stuff. I think I'm still in tutorial zone. It's fine. I think he's downstairs or something? I don't fucking even... Where am I going? Yep, downstairs. I can only go downstairs here. Oh, okay. Let's go. Well then. This is new. Can I help you? Oh, this is what's gonna happen. Thank you.
Commander Shepard.
Hi.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
What do we
know? What exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think.
His cigarette went through his lip.
That one woman, one very specific woman, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memories still intact. How are you feeling?
Skip the pleasantries.
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and the Geth aided Sovereign.
Okay.
You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Okay.
Nothing you say is going to convince me to trust you. I need more than words.
I'd be disappointed if I could persuade you that easily. Go and see for yourself.
Thank you.
I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Is this a volunteer job or am I being volunteered?
You always have a choice, Shepard. If you don't find the evidence we're both looking for, we can part ways. But first, go to Freedom's Progress. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
Okay. Fuck you too. Open the menu. Squad. This thing. Upgrade power squad. Okay. Below. Okay. The fuck? Okay, so adrenaline rush. Light up the perfect shot. Rips through shields. I like combat mastery. Fuck it, two of them in there. Yeah. I need two? Oh, fuck that. Yeah. I like that it can turn around like that. There's too much going on. What? Talk to me.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
What's the matter, Lawson? Worried you're not his favorite anymore?
I've proven my value to the elusive man. Let's hope you're able to do the same.
For someone who spent 2 years putting me back together, you don't seem real fond of me.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it or we can do it.
Hi.
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just agreed to work with him. I still don't trust him.
Do you trust me, Commander?
I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
At least you're giving me a chance. Most Alliance soldiers hate Cerberus on principle.
That's all for now.
Damn.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm just giving order to less. Let's go. Oh, there's missions? Okay. I probably should have ended the last episode there, but you know what? I didn't know that they had these kind of things happening. Shit, man. God, I hate loading screens.
We should be there shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
We're gonna find out who did this and take them down. Nothing gets in our way. Am I clear?
Perfectly, Commander.
Good to have you here, Shepard.
He kind of seems like he's fanboying a little bit. Kinda. Just saying. Oh, that was a weird motion. I don't know what the two sides mean, but it looks like it's gonna be fun. Let's open this door. What's inside? Hello?
Looks like everyone just got up and left right in the middle of dinner.
Yeah, maybe. Hello? Anybody out there? Ooh, listen to that suspenseful music. Oh. I don't fucking care.
Strange. No bodies, no structural damage.
Nothing.
No signs of battle.
No, I can't get him. Well, can I get him that one? No. It won't let me explore. Fine. Look
strange.
At how
security systems are disabled at these colonies.
Attention right!
What? Oh, okay.
Excuse me. There we go!
Tag! Got
him. Enemy down!
You got him over there?
Those mechs shouldn't have been hostile. They should have recognized us as human.
I don't fucking care. We're not alone. Okay, let's go this way.
Going to ground.
Oh, cool. Thanks. Can I? No? Okay. Hello.
You've been spotted.
System sabotage detected.
They're fucking metal dogs. Jesus Christ.
Shields up.
Ow. I'm sorry. What is shooting? Okay. Are you okay? I'm just gonna leave you alone. Yeah, it sounds... Okay, hi. Can I help you?
Stop right there!
Braza.
You said you'd let me handle this. Wait. Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... You're alive?
Cerberus rebuilt me, Tally. In return, they asked me to investigate these attacks on human colonies.
You'll pardon us for not taking you at your word, Cerberus.
We're well within our rights to investigate attacks on a human colony. I'd like to know what the Quarians are doing here.
Weapons down, Praza. Whatever's going on here, I don't think we need another fight.
I like their race.
One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
Everyone else is dead. What makes you think Vitor survived?
We saw him when we landed.
You saw him?
No.
Then why isn't he with you already?
Vitor was injured, and he was always, nervous.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his suit CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
Oh, poor thing.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
Yes.
No, Praza, you're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the far side.
I'm like, there's no point to actually asking them why they hate Cerberus, because...
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up
yeah,
ahead.
You don't say.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
But there's no reason to ask them why they hate Cerberus, because it's kind of obvious that Cerberus are jerks. Like, serious fucking jerks.
I see you, Shepard.
Oh, thanks. How's it going? Thank you. Hello? Anybody out here?
Use overload on him.
Overload? Wait. You guys are pointing at a wall.
One left! There we go!
Overload on. Ow. Okay, overload. What?
Overload deployed!
Where's my unity? Oh, wait.
You're done!
Try to overload their shield.
Ow.
There we go!
Hold on.
Target down!
Hi. Good.
Shepard, Praza and his squad rushed on ahead. I told them to wait, but they wouldn't listen. They want to find Vitor and take him away before you get here.
We should have expected this.
I mean, yeah.
We can still catch them.
This is fine, though. They can do what they want. Oh, wait, no, we have to question them. Oh, well. Anybody? No. Oh, I hear somebody. Good. Oh,
Vitor
okay.
Reprogrammed the heavy mech. It's tearing Praza's squad apart.
Oh.
They did want to get to Vitor first.
Get your squad into cover and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
Q.
Affirmative.
And E.
Grabbing cover.
Okay.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
Yeah, you running is probably a good idea. This seems like a boss fight. Oh no, they're gonna die. Oh, that seemed like it hurt. Oh, they're dead. They're dead. Oh.
That mech's got heavy armor plating. Those Quarians never stood a chance.
No.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
I should probably switch weapon. Oh god, I have more than one weapon? What? I'll do. That's fine. You good? We good. Awesome. Hold on. Let me switch back to my pistol. We good. Hi.
This is your chance to go find Vitor while I tend to the wounded Shepard. He's probably somewhere in the back of the loading bay.
Okay. Should probably take all the medkits I can. Back of the loading bay. Jesus. Hold on. I need to explore. I want to explore. Yeah. See? I knew I would get something. What is this on the ground? Ooh, okay. Okay. I guess I have to go through here.
We can use this.
Oh, hi. Hello. Can I help you?
Monsters coming back. Mechs will protect. Safe from swarms. Have to hide. No monsters. No swarms. No.
Poor thing.
Vitor?
No, Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
I don't think he can hear you, Commander.
Have to hide. Mechs will protect. Swarms coming. Storm coming.
Hi.
You're human. Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Who didn't find us?
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
That's why we're asking you.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
A swarm.
My god. I think it's a collector.
I thought the collectors kept to themselves.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries.
Hmm.
If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
That's definitely a swarm of bugs.
Collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
Hmm.
The Seekers swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away. But they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the quarry and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
He's traumatized, and he needs medical care. Tali will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
Thank you, Tali.
We're ready for pickup.
I'm just imagining CSI things happening right now. Or NCIS, actually.
Shepard, good work on Freedom's Progress.
Thank you.
The Quarians forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data, but it's a surprising olive branch given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
You ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat.
True enough.
But more importantly, you confirm the collectors are behind the abductions.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The collectors are enigmatic at best.
You don't say.
They periodically travel to the terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the collectors.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Council and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army, or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Miranda and Jacob aren't enough. How many do you need to keep me in check?
I've made it clear to Miranda and Jacob that you're in charge. You decide who joins your squad. Everyone else on this list was chosen specifically for this mission. They're the best.
I'll do the best I can with what you've given me.
I'm sure you will. Before you go, two things.
Okay.
First, head to Omega and find Morden Solus. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the Collector's paralyzing Seeker swarms.
And?
Sounds good. And what else?
I've found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Han Solo? Oh.
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky. With a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the elusive man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
They saved your baby, didn't they? Yes, no? Or, I don't even fuck know, did they? I can't fucking tell. Did they save your baby? Or did they rebuild it? This means nothing to me. It's big and shiny. Okay.
It's good to be home, huh, Commander?
I guess we'll have to give her a name.
Okay, they rebuilt it then. Please tell me I don't have to name it. I don't want to name things. And I don't like... Yep, okay. Yep, they rebuilt it. Now it's the Normandy again. Okay, cool, cool. I think we're out of the tutorial family, maybe? I don't know. Is the tutorial so long here? Fucking no. I will say, this game is pretty for what it has. A lot of nice lighting effects. Look at that! Oh, okay. Well, I think that this is how I'm going to be ending episodes now, with missions. Because that just seems... you know... like a good thing to do. So... never mind. I'm not going to be doing that. Scratch that. Pull it back. I ain't doing that because I only realized we're only 20 minutes in, and I figured I'll make these like 40-ish minute episodes. Because that seems about right. So let's just go to the next thing, shall we? Let's just keep going. This is a big game after all, and I would rather not have a fuck ton of episodes to go with it. So it might be better that we make longer episodes than have more episodes. You feel? Oh, look at this ship. Barely anything in it. Well, there's the one person. Okay, there's a few people here that I don't know. Were they just, like, sent on our thing to be here?
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
Okay, thanks.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solus, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
Okay.
And without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solus seems like the most logical place to start.
Who are you?
I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Having an AI in charge of the Normandy's system should give us an advantage.
Actually, I am not in control of the ship, Commander. Due to the potential dangers of a rogue AI, Cerberus has severely restricted my capabilities.
Fancy.
During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
Anyone else chasing me?
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map and the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Okay.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.
Ow, that was my finger. Hello. That's one good soldier. Use the galaxy map to do the thing with the thing. Okay. Private terminals, status updates on your squad, select a weapon, use the elevator, captain's quarters, customize appearance, tech lab acquired. Okay. That was a lot to take in. But let's just...
Welcome aboard, Commander.
Thank you. Let's just, yeah. What do? Oh, God. This is... Let's go. That's weird. Now let's go. Well then. I would have surely crashed that ship by now. That doesn't seem dangerous at all. Nope. I don't see anything dangerous with that. Nope. Mm-mm. Upon most targets, hold it. What? Pardon me. Didn't get a lot of sleep last night. So yawns may be inevitable. And I apologize. If it does. Just get in here. I need as much help as I can get. I'm starting to head towards the Paragon. So, that's fun. Combat Mastery, just go. Just go. Let's go. Shepherd. Yes? Oh. Probably don't have those, though. But... I don't care. Hello.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to...
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Oh, of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepherd.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think.
Aria we weren't trying to be.
What brings a dead Spectre to Omega? I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Cut the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you.
True.
Afterlife now.
Trudeau.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station.
Oh God, where? So I need to go in here.
I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife.
Sir. Was that necessary?
Please. You have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaid Masani?
Hi.
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. I hear we have a galaxy to save.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
I'm assuming there's some part of your contract that I'm expected to handle. That about right?
Yeah. Funny he didn't tell you. Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested.
Oh.
You heard the name Vito Santiago?
Nope.
He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization.
What the fuck's a Blue Suns?
He recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
Okay.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink.
Probably.
I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Thanks. Okay. Yep, okay. Warning. Low power. Open the door anyway. Hey guys. How's it going?
Come on, let me in.
Hey.
Who's expecting you?
Thanks. Well then, this is the dance club. Okay. Oh, there's stairs. Hi.
That's close enough.
Stand still.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job. Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face. I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions. You run Omega? I am Omega.
You don't say. You're definitely not Alpha, though.
But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic.
Well,
it doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule. Don't fuck with Aria.
Did we really need enough? Okay.
I like it. Easy to remember. If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
Mm-hmm.
So, what can I do for you?
Archangel.
I'm trying to track down Archangel. You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
No.
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list.
Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
What kind of trouble?
The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help them.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
Thanks.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
I'm looking for Morden Solas. You know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
What can you tell me about him?
Used to be part of the Solarian Special Tasks Group. He's brilliant and dangerous.
I like that.
He never shuts up.
That's fine.
If
Let
you
him
really
talk.
Need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Investigate? You.
Tell me how you got set up here.
That's as privileged as information gets. I have many friends and enemies I keep at varying distances.
Okay.
I don't count you among either. We'll see how useful you prove.
Okay. That it?
Short answer, mind your own damn business.
Okay.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Maybe I'll be here.
I like her. So this is the merc recruit? Maybe? Yes.
I hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid and the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next?
Hey.
Well, aren't you sweet? You're in the wrong place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way.
Show me yours, tough guy. I bet mine's bigger.
Impressive. So, you're here to fight, then?
You could say that.
Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse of the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Sign in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol and I want to use it.
Get your money back.
Hey, Woody!
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
That was cute. Okay, where the fuck? Transport depot, and then quarantine zone. Okay. Looks like we're heading out this way. Thank you. Yeah, how's life been handling for everybody here? Good? Good? Maybe if?
Come on, let me in.
That's weird. Anyway, I think I'm actually going to end the episode here. You need to shut the fuck up, so I'm going to run this way for a moment. Okay. I'm going to end this here. I've probably been rambling on long enough, and I was going to cut the episode early, but I haven't. So you're welcome. But thank you guys all so much for watching, and I hope you're enjoying this. Mass Effect 2 seems like pretty awesome. Just saying. But I hope to see you guys soon. Peace out. Bye-bye.